They fired on the Dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Tali'Zorah?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
This is exactly the kind of short-sighted, bloodthirsty behavior I was worried about.
If you could retake Earth with a little friendly fire, you'd do it in a heartbeat.
You're lucky I need your ships, Admiral.
I've got to get back to the Heavy Fleet. Ron, we'll talk later.
Bosh'tet. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait. Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it. This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its feelings as well?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits...
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades?
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila! I need to warn the fleet. Zen, coordinate with Garrel. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.